Post-game with defensive stopper Kendall Marshall. You know, this reminded me of Swaggy P drawing the charge, what was it, against Detroit or something in the regular season, and then he talked all about it, like maybe get him some nominations for first team. Well, you, Kendall Marshall, not known for your defense, right? Probably definitely not known for it, but you made a key strip, which ended up then resulting ultimately in a Laker victory. So you and the defense, man, what's up?
Yeah, you know, it felt good. You know, when a coach calls my name to get a stop, that's my job, you know, because, you know, guys like me, Aaron Kraft, you know, Cephalosha.
Gary Payton.
They put us on.
Michael Jordan.
You know, so, you know, when that type of stuff happens, it's my job to get a stop.
Okay. Now, it was a crazy I kept a straight face, and then you started laughing. It was a crazy ending here. Okay, so Julius Randle misses on the baseline. Looks like it's going in. Jordan Clarkson flies in from out of nowhere. And I know it's summer league and you know, winning. When you're on the court, that's always the main goal. But it's not like the biggest goal for everyone here, right? Guys are trying to showcase. The GMs are in the building. So it's a little bit of a weird atmosphere like that. But how does it feel on the court when something like that happens in a game like this?
It felt good, especially starting out 0-2. You know, in summer league, you want to get at least one win while you're here. And, you know, Jordan, he plays so hard. And I expect him to make those plays. So to see him down there and get a tip in with his athleticism, it was good. I'm happy for him.
All right, your thoughts on Julius Randle after two games for him, back-to-back. He hadn't played much since the NCAA championship game, but looked like he kind of grew in his aggression, and that's something we heard a lot about him. He's a guy that likes to compete.
Yeah, definitely. He's a dog. And at his size, the way he can move, and he got a lot of stuff in his game. And he does a lot of stuff that I see Corey Fisher do when he was at Villanova. So to see a guy do it at his size is impressive.
All right, now what is the final kind of summary for you, not just of this game, but what you're trying to get across so far, Kendall, in your play?
Just remain aggressive. You know, the things that I've been working on throughout the summer, put them into use in the game. And, you know, I want to show my, you know, defensive lockdown capabilities, you know. So when I am on an island with 10 seconds left with Derrick Rose, the coach knows that I'm going to get a stop. So that's just what it's all about.
And that's exactly what happened. You saw it. It's on tape. Can't take it away. Nice strip, man.
I appreciate it.
All right, guys. Kendall Marshall.